win, but we'll just wait and see as the runners are moving up. Venetian Jet did start at $1.70, at $1.50 now. Right on the way, set to go for the ninth. The Gambier Vets, big stake over to 5.12, set, ready, and away. Hats off began well. Venetian Jet showing very good speed, and on the outside, Pirate Paddy, as Venetian Jet will lead past the post. In second spot, Pirate Paddy, hats off, followed by Princess Chad. Then came Late Mail and Minari Hugh back at the tail. The leader here, Venetian Jet, by a length, Pirate Paddy, checked off heels. In third spot, hats off, followed by Minari Hugh, Late Mail, and Princess Chad around the turn. It's Venetian Jet, the leader. Pirate Paddy's going to try, but Venetian Jet wins by a length and a quarter. Second will be Pirate Paddy, followed next by hats off. Then came in a lot of parts, Minari Hugh, alongside Late Mail, Princess Chad, and the race time will be 30-2. 4.47 the first section, 17.15 the second. And the winner, 5-yellow in Venetian Jet, trained by Dave Peckham. And this greyhound, as I said, a debutant today. A black dog from Fabregas at a yielding second spot, going to the 8 pink in Pirate Paddy, trained by Peter Fulton. It is a white and black dog from the Bunga Blazer out of Europe.